They gave me the microphone, so you know I'm gonna play. Bad, bad idea. Very bad idea. All right, it's QLC's birthday, so everybody's got to sing it now that we got you down here. So let's go. Start it up.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
There you go. It's a birthday song. Special for you.
Kelly won't kiss my friend Cassandra. Jessica won't play ball. Mandy won't share her friend Miranda. Doesn't anybody live at all?
It's a happy birthday to all these lousy kids. And me, I'm count of three. One, two, three.
By that time, for saving Abel, I'm going to go backstage now. Oh, they're all staging up. See that? Yes. Here they are, Bishop. They're coming in. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, how's it going again?
I think you know to keep on, but I wonder if you know I hate sleeping alone. So come and tell me what my kiss tastes like. Don't want to miss it, so turn off the lights. But I wonder if you know I hate sleeping alone. I have to fake it.
Happy birthday, QLZ!
From Saving Abel.
Yeah!
Perfect. Thank you.
Touch in all the right places. We don't get along that well. Not much for talk, but your heart is hell.
Say happy birthday to
92.7.
Say
happy birthday,
92.7! It's awesome. It's your 18th birthday today.
I'll say goodbye, but I wonder.
ask you about this. We just had the Saving Abel guys on here. They said early on in the tour they did the crickets and the bus thing. Have you guys gotten them back for that yet? Do you have anything big planned for the last week or?
We haven't done anything yet. We always save that for the last show. But okay. You know, we drink so much and do so many other things that I actually forgot all about that. But thanks for reminding me, because now I'm gonna go back to the bus and we're gonna make some plans.
I was gonna say, when it goes down, make sure you leave my name out of it, because actually they're actually quite frightened. They didn't want you to know that, but they're very scared of what you guys may come up with.
And so. They should be. They definitely should be. You know, we're probably one of the filthiest bands out there, so we'll come up with something great.
Now you then that's one of the beauties I think of, you know, doing this tour. You guys have toured with Saving Abel quite a bit. You kind of build up a camaraderie. Has this been one of the more fun tours you guys done? I mean, you guys have been with a ton of bands, but having a band you've been with so long, it has to make it that much better for you.
Yeah, man, we've been having a great time. You know, the My Darkest Days guys, we've gotten really close with them as well. They're really cool. The guys from Kopeck, you know, they're awesome. You know, they're from Ireland, so they know how to throw down some drinks, and that's always fun.
I was gonna say, I mean, you guys are known for partying, and all of a sudden you get these guys from Ireland. They can hold their own. I mean, is it true about the Irish?
Yeah, dude, they can throw it down. So we've been having a lot of fun with those guys. They're cool.
Now, you guys, you mentioned, you know, one of the dirtiest bands out there. Is that some of that? You learn a little bit of the ropes when you tour with the crew. Did you take some of their stuff away from them, or a little bit of tricks of the trade from those guys?
No, they were pretty calm when we were out with them these days. But you know, it just naturally, I don't know, just kind of happens with us, I guess. We're just naturally disgusting people. So, especially Blower and Mike. Those are the two that really get dirty.
I have to say, with a nickname like Blower, I think it's pretty much inherent that that's going to be one of the dirtier guys that you tour with. You were just talking about before we came on air how you're able to actually, with technology nowadays, to be able to actually even record stuff on the road and mix stuff down. Have you guys been doing that on this tour, or are you guys pretty much focused on the record you just put out and kind of just enjoying life on the road?
Yeah, you know, I've got a studio set up in the back, and, you know, I'm working on, you know, tons of different music. Not on this tour, we haven't really dug into anything new for Hinder yet, but you know, like that's how we kind of did the last record. You know, we wrote and recorded for, you know, 2 years and, you know, did the majority of the demos on the road in the back of the bus. So it's pretty crazy what you can do nowadays.
Yeah, I can imagine. So you last week of the tour, you're going to take some time off before the summer touring cycle starts. And what are you guys' plans for the future?
Yeah, we got the month of March off, which is going to be awesome. We kind of need that. You know, and then we go back out in April. We're taking out Blackstone Cherry, so that's going to be cool. We haven't hung out with those guys in a while. It'll be good to see them. And then after that, I think we're looking at maybe a tour with Red, Pop Evil.
Nice.
And that band I mentioned, Kopeck.
Okay.
Earlier, so.
Very cool. Awesome. All right, one last question. Obviously, on your Wikipedia page, you don't know what you can believe, but rumors of talent scouts for the band. For the ladies, any tips to the ladies? They have to, like, down a whole foot-long hot dog in one bite, or what?
Well, I mean, now that you mention it, I mean, that would help, I guess. Just get our man, Battle, get his attention. He's this lovely, short man here.
So he's a talent scout, so what do the ladies have to do to,
yeah.
You know, I mean, we're just looking for tips. Oh, we
have
put
to
him on
be
a spot.
Hot.
Okay, there we go.
Short skirts always help as well. So.
All right, excellent. Cool. Well, I appreciate your time, Cody.
Good luck
with everything. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Good luck in the future. We hope to see you again sometime.
Yeah, man. Thanks,
all
dude.
Right.
Happy birthday, QLZ!
Very good, guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you, man.
Have a good show.
Thank you, man.
Appreciate it. Thank you.